Hello, my name is Trevor Wells, and I play Dale in The Living Secret.
Earl, get in your head.
Favorite part of this film for me was probably just, writing the script, developing the story, putting it all together, making it come, the movie that it began.
So I says to her, I ain't no gay.
What's this?
The hardest part for me was probably working around Jesse's terrible acting.
Look at my face!
Put it away, man. Gross. And as she takes a bite, I says to her, that ain't chocolate, Granny. I'm gay.
The hardest part for me filming the movie was probably my acting. A lot of people made fun of me for it because I wasn't that good and I spoke monotone. But I really don't think it was that bad.
Every scene, we would just have to redo it because he sucked.
Guys, I was peeing.
But, as the movie went on, he progressed. But as did I.
I'm Nick Hayes from The Living Secret. And I play the skeptical man as well as the Sasquatch.
You guys gotta get out of here.
We can't just run, we can't just leave.
I don't want you to end up like my brother. This is between me and the Sasquatch. Get out of here. All right, let's go.
In preparation for my role, some people thought it was a little bit weird, but Star Wars was also a lot of help. Chewbacca, his mannerisms were great. C-3PO. He, the way he moved just really moved me.